I'm Marcy McFadden, Chief of Communications for the Monterey Peninsula Unified School District. We're with students from Marina High School with your MPUSD Minute.
National Career and Technical Education Month continues and high school students explored workplace-ready skills. Marina High showcased our sustainable food and hospitality and patient care and personal wellness CTE pathways. Marina Vista Elementary hosted Glow Night. Students in the DJ Club performed for the dance and students and staff came out to support the bright night. Journalism students at Central Coast High wrote a press release on the opening of the Wildcat Market student store. Little did they know the fruits of their labor would result in being featured in the internal district newsletter and MPUSD Minute. All 10th grade Marina High scholars participated in the mentorship program that exposed them to learning from real-world professionals. Mentors from the community emphasized the importance of self-esteem, building a personal roadmap, smart goal planning, and how to interview for a job. We owe community members a round of applause and thanks for their time and expertise. This is your MPUSD Minute.